beautiful people, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Pio Hlenzele and this channel is all about lifestyle, beauty, vlogs. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a Women's Day look. As you all guys know that today is Women's Day and we should just honor our women out there. And I just want to say that you guys are all beautiful. You guys are all worthy of something great in life. And yeah, man, I'm going to be doing a Women's Day look. And yeah, I hope you guys like it. Please stay tuned and please watch the video till the end. So guys, I just wanted to say that I am not feeling well today and I just have I have flu and I know my voice is kind of weird, but please don't mind it. I'm just sick and I'm going to be better. So I was thinking of doing maybe a red eye look. Yeah, a red eye or dark pink or dark purple look. So I don't know, I'm just gonna see which colors I'm going to use. Oh, again, I'm not doing a full face beat. I never do a full face beat. Whenever I say I am putting makeup, it's not really a full face beat. My makeup is just eyebrows and eyes only. Meaning I just do my eyebrows, I put my eyeshadow, I put my eyeliner, I put my eyelashes and my eyeliner under the eyes, and then that's it. I don't put anything on my skin. So I just love my skin the way it is. And not to say something bad about people that put makeup on their skins. It's what they love to do, it's who they are, and this is me and this is how I put my makeup, you know. So I'm going to be doing my eyebrows and eyeshadow look on my face. So I'm going to start with my eyebrows. I'm gonna do my eyebrows on camera, so it's fine, it doesn't really matter to me. Because we all do eyebrows in a different way, and this is how I do my eyebrows. Yeah, this is how I do my eyebrows. So let's start. I use a dark brown pencil, just shape, you know. And then I use a brow brush. Just to brush up my eyebrows and put them in place. And I sometimes use gel, but it's not necessary for me to use it. Yeah, it's just not necessary for me to use it because my eyebrows are always in place, so I don't think it's necessary for me to put gel on my eyebrows to make my eyebrows. So I'm going to start with my eyebrows. Please excuse me if I'm not looking directly on the camera. I just want to see myself if ngenza into e right, you know, if I'm doing the right thing. I don't want to be making mistakes. I think this is good enough. it might look weird now, but trust me, after I'm done doing these eyebrows, it's gonna look better. So guys, as I'm doing these eyebrows, I'm gonna like tell you more about myself, a little bit more about myself. So so as I said, I was born and raised in Soweto and I live in Johannesburg. To be exact, I live in Cosmos City, so I'm not gonna tell you the extension, and I'll restrict more personal details, but I'm just gonna tell you the things that you want to know and what you have to know, you know. And I am 19 years old. I was born in April, 24th of April, and I 19 years old. I'm in 2002 practically, and I don't have siblings. I'm the only child at home. I live with my mom and stepdad, and those are the basics actually that I think you guys have to know about myself. I feel like if I'm going to be making a YouTube channel, if I'm going to be creating content and making a YouTube channel, I feel like it's fair for you guys to know about me and a little bit more about my life. And yeah, I am a Taurus. Yeah, obviously I am a Taurus. My personality is, you guys, I mean, I'm a little complicated, you know. I feel like Taurus are complicated, but at the same time they are fun to be with. They are very great company, and they are quick to see if you are pretending or faking or whatever fake thing that you're doing to them. But they're quick to judge, they're quick to see, this is not for me, and I am not going to tolerate someone like this, and I'm not about to continue having this person into my life if you're going to be fake and pretending towards me, you know. And another thing, I can't say I'm short-tempered, but if I see Ubuti, you have wronged me, I will let you know. I let you know if you have wronged me. I let you know, Ubuti, no man, I don't like what you're doing, so please stop what you're doing. And you know, I just consult, I can confront someone and tell them that this is what you were doing and I didn't like it, you know. And I am bubbly. I am bubbly. I am talkative. I love to laugh. I love fun. I am an introvert. I am not always an outdoor person, but at times I am willing to go out. But if I feel like my spirit is just not okay for me to go wherever that I'm invited to, I am not gonna go. I trust my gut feeling also. So Yeah, by means of me saying that I'm short-tempered, yes, I am, but at the same time, I'm fun to be with. It's hard for you to even make me upset because I'm always laughing. I always give people smiles, joy, and I feel like we all have different problems we are facing in life, and it's not fair for a person to walk out endlini yakubo, to walk out at their homes, and then only to give that person attitude when you get wherever you were invited to. I believe in if you are having family problems or whatever problem that you're facing at home, just leave it at the door when you leave the house, and then when you go to meet your friends, leave your problems at home. And when you get there, just always show your fun self, always show your positive self, because no one is going to listen to your problems. They might listen, but they are not going to. Okay, judging by myself, Nakona, by the friends that I used to have and everything, I feel like you shouldn't even tell them your problems, because guys, I know that you get me what I'm saying, because friends might turn their backs on you. They might turn their backs on you, and you might think Ubuti they are true friends, but at the end of the day, you will realize that they are not. You will realize that they are really not the friends that you thought they were. But what I'm saying is, you should never be afraid of opening up to them. And yeah, if it's a true friend, it's a true friend. He or she is going to advise you in any way that he or she can, But if you feel like your friends are faking and pretending, and you think Uti, even if you tell them your problems, they're not going to even be interested in it, then don't say your problem. Don't open up to them. So that's the kind of person that I am. If I love you genuinely as my friend, I will tell you everything and anything that I go through, even the good things, So that's the type of person I am, personality-wise. And yeah, besides all that, I am very fun to be with. I'm talkative, very, very talkative, but not ngendlela ecikayo. So that's just who I am. And since I told you about my personality, you should expect that type of person in me, yabo. So faking is not a solution to anything. I'm just trying to show my true self, and I feel like what I have started will benefit me also by means of having fun with myself and knowing myself more. The more I tell you guys about myself, I feel like I'm gonna make more friends, and I'm going to be creating this channel, I know that I am doing the right thing. I hope you guys get me. That's practically who I am, That's who I am. I guess you guys have learned something from me. Today, I hope you guys have learned something positive from me today. Oh, there he goes again. There he goes again. So yeah, guys, I'm practically going on with my concealer just to create the perfect shape that I want. Ngiyagowa guys, iflu ingibambile, ingibambile, but ngizoba right guys, sikorona, it's not corona. Angithi bathi yakuqoba, angithi bathi corona kuqoba zwini, yakuqoba. Mina ngiqoli, can still do the things that I love to do. So I believe ukuthi it's just iflu nje. Yabona? So yeah. Angisanivali nje. So guys, I just feel like I'm going to create a very beautiful family with you, a beautiful relationship with you. Correction. Eyebrows take time for me, Nina. You know, even if you got used to it, just when it comes to shaping, yay. It's just, it gets hectic and mess. You're being born right now. Always want you to prove it. You don't have to do more than just say it. You don't have to do less than you. To prove it, so guys, in terms of upapa, in terms of being too forward, if that's the translation of upapa. In terms of being too forward, ngiyaphapha ne mara I restrict myself. Ngiyazibona umuntu, ngiyazibona phema ngiphapha kakhulu, you know. So upapha, it's a natural thing when it comes to girls. Ayikuhlala ungaphaphi even if you are a quiet person. Not that ngiyakufaka nje as a personality, nani nani nani, but I just feel like that. I just feel that way. Ukuthi wonke umuntu uyaphapha ngendlela yabo, you know. But not kakhulu kimi ke. I'm not too forward. So I guess, yeah, man, that's just who I am. And I always make sure that I put a smile on your face. Always. I would say I jail, but I always make sure that I put a smile on your face and you go back home in a very positive mood. Yes, yes, guys, I keep on thinking if it happened, then. Guys, ngiyasithatha isikhathi when it comes here, mina. You know, I ngiyasithatha shame. Ngeke umuntu ofuna ukuphuma thusa ebusweni. Let's rectify the mistake. Massage, it's gonna make sense. Nah. It looks long. It's gonna make sense. It's gonna make sense. And that's it for the eyebrows. So let's go to the eyeshadow part. It's long overdue, much. We are doing the eyeshadows. I know my eyebrow ones, they take time. They took almost 30 minutes. And like 30 minutes, actually, because my camera is going on. This is 6 minutes right now. I'm over 30 minutes. I'm doing my eyebrows. It's long overdue. Let's go in with our eyeshadow. This is the fun part. It's always the fun part for me. So I have this eyeshadow palette that my mom bought me. not so long ago. It has these beautiful colors that I fell in love with instantly when I saw this eyeshadow palette. And yeah, I've been abusing this color. I've been abusing it, and ish. My favorite color is pink, so I love pink, you know. So hey, pink is easy. Remember, it's about an eyeshadow look. If you learn an eyeshadow look, so I also have this eyeshadow palette. It has nude colors. Yeah, it has nude colors. Yeah, so I'm going to play along with both the palettes and I'll show you guys. We'll see. Nizongbona. Now, let's see. So, nizbegega, you guys, so that I know which color to choose. You know, white color. I should go in with it and just to make sure that your eyeshadow pops out, you know. It pops out and the colors appear brighter. Okay, so that's it, and the next color we're gonna go in with this color, this one. So I'm gonna go in with the dark color. So this is the darker color I'm talking about. It's a dark brown, I think. Yay, we are not good in colors, naming colors. Not good at all.
Haz la cámara.
Okay. this color is not darker, it's just another color, pink, more like maroonish. It's a maroonish, darkish, pinkish look. I'm not sure, guys, but that is the color. See, yeah, that is the color. It looks maroonish. Yeah, you guys can see it now. Yeah, that's the color. Guys, I'm going to use this darker. I'm going to use this one, this color. And I'm going to be putting it here. I lightly put it there. I lightly put it. And that's it. That's it for my eyeshadow look. And now I am going to be finish off the look, look pretty, do my hair. And I'll show you the final look and show you how I look on this eyeshadow look. We are going to put our mascara and put on our eyelashes and show you the final look. now that I'm done doing my hair, I'm laying my edges right now. I put my eyelashes on, they're popping. I put my lipstick, black opal lipstick, matte lipstick, so just to make my look pop, you know. And this is my final look, guys. I brushed out my hair, put it on an afro. This is my final look. This is my final look. I look beautiful and I feel beautiful. Thank you guys for watching till this far. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video and you have learned something from it. I hope you guys enjoy your day too. I love you guys and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.